only imagine what my eyes would see when your face is before.